Nice chair. I was once a McGill computer science student, and I'm very thankful to the school for that education. There were very few women, unfortunately, in computer science when I came here. There seemed to be more. I spoke to a great group of women just a little while ago here. It was very similar in the games industries. It is increasing a little bit, and when we're looking at making entertainment, and entertainment that appeals to people all over the world, men and women, all ages, if you want to create content that resonates with diverse people, you need diverse people making it as well. The recent statistics are, you know, only 22% of people in computer science across the US and Canada are women. So funding a bursary is just a small way I'm trying to help have an impact on those stats and maybe make it a little easier for some women to enter computer science.